In Riyadh has apprised us about the treatment meted out to Mrs. Kasturi Muniratnam by her employer in Saudi Arabia. As the Honorable External Affairs Minister has stated today, this brutal incident is deeply disturbing. Our mission officials have visited Mrs. Kasturi in the hospital. Her situation is currently stable. Our mission in Riyadh is actively pursuing the matter with the Saudi authorities. We had raised the issue on the 7th of October itself with the Ministry of Foreign Affairs and asked for strict action in the matter and severe punishment for the sponsor. Separately, mission officials have met the chief as well as the investigating officer of the police station and have requested that Mrs. Muniratnam's statement be recorded without further delay, an independent probe be undertaken on the incident, and a case of attempted murder lodged against the sponsor. The sponsor should also be directed to pay for her ongoing treatment. The police chief has assured us of a speedy and fair investigation. The ministry in Delhi and our mission in Riyadh are monitoring the situation of Mrs. Muniratnam closely and are in touch with her family to extend all necessary support to overcome this difficult phase. At the same time, we continue to pursue this matter at all levels with the Saudi officials to ensure speedy justice for her.